Hey YouTube, it's your girl Lady L, built with beauty aka Blendarella, and I'm coming at you guys because I have been tagged by my girl Lee Body C. Hey girl, if you guys don't know who she is, check her out. She has the rockin'est hair on YouTube. I mean, it is the bomb hair, love her. And she tagged me with a video called what did you buy, what did you purchase, and it's geared toward what hair products you purchased in the last 30 days. Last 30 days, I have purchased like three things. My rotation is very plain and simple. My regimen is very plain and simple. I buy the same thing over and over. I am very scared to stray away from that. So I buy the same thing over and over. So that's what So y'all know what I use. I use the Afro-G 2-Minute Reconstructor. I bought a big bottle of this from Sally's recently. And I also bought the Afro-G Balancing Moisturizer because these two go hand in hand for me. And I also bought some Giovanni 50-50 Balancing Hair Remoisturizer. And this is for my girls. They are natural, unlike their mother. They are natural girls, so I use different products. We have a whole another thing going on with their hair, so this is really good. It softens their natural hair. And I got this from the vitamin shop. And that's it. The second question is, where do you mostly buy your products? I am a Sally's girl. I love Sally's, and Sally loves me back. She sends me coupons in the mail and the email, and to get great deals from Sally's. So I love Sally's, all day Sally's. Sally's, GNC, the Vitamin Shop, the Whole Foods store. When I need my oils and stuff like that, I will go to the organic places, you know, where I can buy stuff like this, organic stuff. But other than that, that is it. That's it. Oh, I go to Walgreens for my shampoo. You know, I gotta have my organic shea butter shampoo. But yeah, I'm a creature of habit, so I stick within the same thing. That's it. That is all for that. Thank you very much, Lee Body, for thinking of me for this tag. And I'm going to tag three people as soon as I think of some people to tag. So look for your name at the bottom. Bye. Peace out.